This is Atman Trivedi, and I am here to present the case study and analysis of Fuyà glass production along with my team members, and their name are Dhruv Kumar Surti and Mayank Bhavsar. So let's start the presentation. So this company, that is Fuyà glass production, was founded in 1987, and the founder of this company is Chao Dawang, and the headquarters of this company is located in Fujian, China, and this industry basically manufactures glass, and the products are automotive products. A number of employees which are working in this company is currently 26,000, and the revenue which generates from this company is 19.9 RMB, which was in 2020. And the baseline of this case study analysis is that there are many locations of this company, but we will specifically talk about the two locations, which are Moran and Tianjin. So basically, Moran is located in the Ohio state of United States of America, and the other location of this Fuyà glass production is in Tianjin in China. Moran is basically newly opened branch, and Tianjin is a well established factory. And Moran consists of inexperienced workers, and because of that the output is less, and in comparison of that Tianjin has many good experienced workers, and just because of that output is also comparatively more. So that's it guys from my side. And now my other teammate, which is Dhruv Kumar Surti, will explain the next part, next half part of the presentation to you. Thank you, guys.
Hello, Professor. My name is Dhruv Surti. So start the PPT. Reason for difference, few glass production. The first, the productivity rate is low in Marian, and the because of this is the cost of the production increase. Second, the other factor is cost. So you can see the image in a PPT, the fuse glass production image cost. Third is low yield. Fourth, the part service is not so good to North America. Content cost the fluctuate, and longer lead times and the delivery. How this the mid change in the next 2 years in Fuyà's glass production? The first, highly new equipments and the technology will be provide benefit in the cost of electricity. Second, direct labor expense will be reduced the manpower. Advise the company on the location decision. So first, company can be located its new manufacturing unit in South Asia and Asia Pacific region. In this new location, they can set up small and medium sized similar companies and the shop in the developing countries. And second PPT can be explained. My friend Mayank Bhavsar will be continued.
Hello Professor, and hello guys, my name is Mayank Bhavsar and I am from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. So here a next topic is threads. Multi-threads are coming in a new business of production, a product. So multi-competitor are coming in every business. Next is everyone can access the technology easily because this is the very easy technology. Next is government rules and regulations. Limitations of the strategies, low differentiation among the products, and last is readily availability of the substitute. So our next topic is what improvement this should make in their operation management and supply chain. They should launch new product in the exist market. Similarly, they should launch exiting product in the new market. Gender equality should be maintained, and women should also get chance to work in the company, advertising plays an important role in this digital marketing era. A modification is needed in similar products, and they should use modern technology to reduce the production time and manpower. So our last topic is suggestions. The reason behind suggesting their alternative area intro of this similar product with couple of modification would be help the business to bring more customer. Also increases the portfolio of the company. Third, a growth, the company would be able to enhance the success and sale in the business. So thank you so much.